show you guys how to mod a girl tag. So, what you want to do is you want to open up Discord. It doesn't have to be in your browser, but I'm doing it in my browser just to be sure. Then you want to join the girl tag modding Discord. I'll put a link to that in the bio. Then you want to go to PC mod releases. Then scroll all the way up. Might take a little while. Takes a little bit. Once you get there, you'll install this and then run it. I'm not gonna do it now because I already did it. So then you get something that looks like this. This is the monkey mod manager. It automatically does basically everything automatically. So yeah, it's pretty cool. But the things you want to install, you can install Gorilla Cosmetics. You can install Haunted Mod Menu if you're getting any of these mods. But I recommend getting a mod menu, so I'm not going to install this. I'm not even going to install anything, because I already have it. So then you want to install all these if you want. But then you click install / update. And if the computer looks, it's just plain and says like info text or something like that, and the cosmetics aren't working, then you have to update it. So then you just do this again. Click everything. Then you click install / update. Then you go to Weapon X. And this is where you go when you have missing, like when you have mods. You go into Weapon X folder plugin, and then you go into plugins, and then you put all mods that are DLL files. You put them all in here. But this is a menu that's pretty good and it actually works. It works very well. It has like a bunch of stuff. I recommend using this menu. It's pretty good. You can use this also. It's like pretty cool. The camera mod is good for when you're recording videos and stuff. And yeah, I'll leave some cool good mods in the description. So yeah, then you can launch Girl Tag. I'm not gonna get it now because I don't feel like getting on. It's like 5 morning, so yeah. Same mod. Hope you guys like that, and it's very simple. It's just easy. I'm not making this 10-minute video, but yeah. Hope you guys liked it, and you don't need to subscribe or like. But yeah, enjoy it. Have a good day.